animation pretty cool. I mean, it ain't no Fate Zero, but. Okay. I haven't seen this one, so that's probably Medusa. For sure, Medusa. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Iceberg Slim, aka Coach Don, here on JV TV Anime. Today, got a special guest, Coco. And we're gonna be reacting to some Fate. You and I's favorite. Let's jump straight into it. There you go. Get a good view. There you go. Animation pretty cool. I mean, it ain't no Fate Zero, but. Okay. I haven't seen this one, so that's probably Medusa. For sure, Medusa. Damn, what a hero's death. Okay. I've never seen that version of Fate. That just lets me know I'm still behind, apparently. I thought I saw all 7 to 8 versions of them. Now I guess I gotta watch some more. What do you think, Coco? Do you like? I think she approves. Okay, this is pretty gas, I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what version of Fate this is. Definitely fucking with it. Next, let's jump into Fate Grand Order. Noble Phantasm of Highest Deity. Oh, so you about to go stand on business. Okay. I forgot how loud Noble Phantasms were in the show. Then they're like a domain expansion in JJK.
Oh, には近づけないはずなのに。飛べるということは冥界にも落ちないということ。先輩、これでは作戦が成り立ちません。メソポタミア世界の武器では彼女を傷つけられる。そう言ったのは私でしたね。だが我が身は遠い魔境が神聖なれば、メソポタミアの神何するものぞ。我ら南米